If you're making dance music and you want your drums to pop, check this out. Grab yourself a transient shaper, stick it on your drum bus, and then use a little bit of attack. All this is going to do is make it a bit sharper on the transients, like this. If you like the weekly tips and tricks here, go to streaky.com/AA and get my audio Anoraks tips directly to your inbox.